So there we go. We start it. We ready. What time is it? Interesting time, to be honest. Pretty sick. I need to see. Did I forget anything? No, it's all good. At least I didn't forget a hard CPU and, like, put it on easy or something. Because I'm used to doing that a lot and screwing it all up. Man. Trying to sick, but okay. Like, kinda wanna concentrate a little bit. Cause, really, I'm never focused in actually doing stuff right. And after a while, I stop focusing at all. Not because I don't wanna. Like, because I have stuff that's preventing me from focusing. Like, in my PB, for example, my brother stepped into the room. And actually stood in front of the TV for some reason. He just wanted me to reset. I don't really want to say he's an attention whore, but yeah, pretty much, he's an attention whore. Pretty sick, not gonna lie. That was good. That was 1:45. Pretty sick. Sorry, 1:35. I'm dumb. I forgot I didn't do it at 30. I did it at 40. I'm kind of dumb. It's okay though. I just hope I can not screw up here, because I'm used to just, like, doing weird stuff in this cup. And this cup specifically. And only. For some particular and special reason that, to be honest, I don't know. But, like, I just do it. It's kind of bruh. But, like, you get over it. Bro, what? Bro, what? Bro, what? I just hope the sound is clean and tidy as well. And I also hope that I can get out of this jail. That's the first two cups. Because I always screw up somewhere. It doesn't matter where exactly, I just screw up somewhere. Somewhere, like, not getting almost any coins here. That was a really big screw-up. Even if it didn't look like it was, but it is, definitely. Because if you don't have coins, you don't go fast. If you don't go fast, you can't PV. That's basic Mario Kart theory. If there ever was some. If that ever existed, it's just basic that, like, the basics, kind of. You could call them the basics. Oop. Doesn't lock themselves a bonk. That was pretty slow. Man, that was slow. And sluggish. You could say sluggish. Because it was sluggish. It definitely was a little sluggish. That was way better. That was way cooler. Man, nice. Pretty sick. Not sluggish at all. That was not sluggish. I can confirm. That it was in fact not sluggish. Pretty sick. Damn. Damn. Man. Pretty sick still. Still pretty sick. Don't bump me. Don't bump me. Okay, we're good. Yo, that was fast. Yo, that was fast. It was still slow, but it was fast. It was like 7:08. Man. That was kind of cool, though. Like, I think it was still a PB. And if it wasn't that fast, I think it was a PB. Oh, no. Oh, no. I don't like that. Why is he behind me? No. No, no, no. Don't even... think about it. No, don't touch me. Okay, he didn't touch me. Perfect, perfect. Okay, well, he doesn't touch me, we're good. There we go. There we go. Pretty sweet. As fast as I would have wanted, but it's still fast. It could have been just as much bit faster. That doesn't really matter. How do I know it could have been as much bit faster? Because I actually screwed up. I don't know if you realized, but I did screw up a little bit. Meh. Not bad. Not bad at all. I'm gonna get my hood on because it's kind of cold today. It's not a warm day by any means. Lol. Nope. Don't do that. Man. Pretty sick. Oh. What? I wasn't expecting that happening. But okay. It was kind of weird, though. That had never happened to me ever. So it's like new and enticing. I don't know why I didn't brake drift. I should have brake drifted like that before going into it. It's like if you don't. I guess that's what happens when you don't brake drift over there. What's a new bit of knowledge that we didn't have before? It's pretty sick, actually. I mean, it wasn't bad, but it wasn't good. In the sense that I could have not died there. That could have not happened. But okay, it wasn't bad by any means. I just hope I don't get bumped. Don't get bumped. Yeah. He's far away. Good. Because if we get bumped, then the whole cycles with the ghosts and everything get screwed up. So I kind of don't want that happen right now. I wouldn't want that happening right now, really. Not the best, but okay. Don't hit the boo, and then hit the boo. Okay, good. Well, we don't hit the boo, I'm happy. Because if we do hit the boo, then it means bad stuff. And in this lab, there are two things we could... There is an option between two things I could try. I could either just take the turn normally and get what I call a backwards long jump bump boost. I don't know why I call it that. Like, I call it a backwards long jump bump boost for some reason. Because it's fun. It sounds funny. Dude, don't judge me. Or we could do that. And I went for that. And I'm not even mad. I'm actually kind of happy that I got it. I'm actually kind of happy that it worked. Like, I thought I wasn't going to do it. But it ended up doing it. Yay. We. I can't believe it. Should I go for a misc? Nah. I'm not gonna go for a misc in this room. Not good. bralette. Yo, did we get sub? Did we get sub 15 minutes? We could have gone sub 15 minutes. I don't know though, maybe. Ooh. Maybe. Yes, that's pretty sick. That was pretty sick. What? What was that? Well, now, what the hell? Well, now, what? At least I'm glad I hit the box beforehand, because I would have had to hit it right there. It would have been really tragic to lose the run to that, because I wouldn't have been able to even trick if that had happened. It's still good. Sorry for the spamming, ooh-woo. I don't know. Ugh. I don't know how to do this run. Like, not this run, like this track. I don't know how it works. Like, not even how it works, but like, these parts. Because I just do that, you know? But like, I don't even know if that's slow or what. I've been told that it is, but I don't know how to even prove it, or how to even check out how to do it faster. For like a run consistent way to actually do that part normally, I'd say. Oh, shoot. No. Bro, what? What just happened there? It didn't even lose me any time, it was just weird. There we go. Pretty sick. That was super close. That was super close to catastrophe, and I don't like that. That was so close to catastrophe that I don't like it whatsoever. Could have ended really badly, to be honest. I didn't grab the coin. Okay, let's get it here. Pretty sick. Really sick stuff. Because we have to be compliant with YouTube. Because yes, this is going up on YouTube. Hopefully. I fed PBs. Oh my god. That worked. That was so sick. Actually, like, for real. Not even joking. I wasn't expecting that was gonna work, and I actually got a bonk off of the pole thingy. So it, like, gave me a little bit more speed than I was expecting it would. Which worked pretty well, actually. I'm happy. Yo, LFG. Let's do it again. We weren't able to get the bonk, but... Well, at least now we're at 10 coins. Oh. We can go into the off-road. That's time save. Just not screw up the shortcut here, shall we? I'm used to screwing it up a little too much. Just don't want to screw it up. Just gonna do everything perfectly, shall we? Oh no. There's a guy outside selling churros. Bro. Yes, I kinda wanna go get some, but I actually can't go out. Myself, but like, bruh, I kinda wanna go get one. Don't fall off good. Good. That's still good. Good, and pretty good. Drew Good. And go up, keep going up, don't stop going up, we stopped going up, F. What's gonna happen? Nothing. We got it through it perfectly and admirably. Oh my god. This is gold. That was so good, man. Indeed. That was pretty good indeed. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Let's do this. That's already a bad start. Yo, injuries online, LFG. LFG, though. Really sick shit. Oh, we missed it. No way. still works, it still works. Damn. Pretty sick. My arm feels kinda weird, and I can't feel my thumb. Because earlier today, I stomped the ball into the ground. I have a ball I use for fun. And like, I kinda stomped it into the ground. And then when I went to grab it, I couldn't feel it. And I couldn't feel my thumb. It was kinda weird. And the feeling wasn't good. It didn't feel well, to say the least. What? Why does that happen? That's never happened to me, ever. Yo, he's playing Rocket League. Dang, I was gonna play Rocket League after this. Because most likely is that this room will die, so at least they have a second option for stuff to do today. Well, that was slow. Don't release the button. At least we didn't release it. Could have ended terribly if we had released the button. Could have ended way worse than it did. And here comes my favorite track in the entire history of the entire game. Game, JK. No, but yeah, kinda. Sorta. Like, kinda sorta, maybe. No, actually, no. Oof. Ugly. Maybe sorta, kinda, but actually, no. Damn, I beat the cycle. GG. That's still good. It's still better. Oh no, no, it wasn't better at all. Screw you. I don't know why that happened though. That's a bunch of time loss. Yes, I hate this track. But like, you kinda have to play it if you wanna play all the tracks, so. I mean, yeah, it's time loss, but in the end, it's not that much. Thanks, sir. Well, actually, madam, because it was Isabel who did it. But like, yeah. What? How did that hit me? How did that get me? Dude, that was like 10 seconds of time loss. Man. That was not, in fact, oh, that was a little too long. I wasn't spamming fast enough. Man. Man. I wasn't spamming fast enough. Should've spammed faster. Don't touch me, sir. Good. Pretty sick. If you don't touch me, I'm happy. If you do, I'm gonna cry, and I don't want to cry right now, sir. I'm in the mood for crying today. Don't. Yeah, I was expecting that. I kind of expected I was gonna fall off. I will never beat that cycle. Like, literally, the game never wants me to beat it. No matter how fucking hard I try, I'll always fall off somewhere in this part. I'm gonna fall off here as well, yay. I love this game, dude. I freaking love it. Because this game loves me. See? I just tied my PV for this. Because no matter how good your tracks are, you can still lose time. And a lot at that. Are we even tying it though? I don't even think we are. No, I don't even think we are tying it. We're gonna be like 1 second behind, yeah. Actually, we're 5 seconds behind. Yeah. Literally lost all my time save in 2 tracks. Because those 2 tracks are super annoying. I should like practice them later and stuff, yeah. Don't bonk on me, sir, please. It's not like you even care about my feelings. You bonk on me anyway, but I still politely ask because I am a being with manners. I am, in fact, the being with manners. Low trick. LFG. Oof, no, no, no. Okay, okay, okay. That was not bad, actually. It was still kind of dumb, yeah, but not bad. It was still kind of cringe, though. It was kind of cringe, though, because of that and that. Because that's kind of boring. And I'm gonna burn out. Never mind. Wee. Like, I will always fall off enough times in Limbo Road to screw myself over. I don't know how I do it. I really don't know how I do it. I really need to know. Because I don't know how I do it. I for real don't. Kinda wish I did, but I don't. He was rubber banding. You just saw it. He was rubber banding. You saw it. You saw it with your own eyes. You saw it with your own eyes. Man. I'm kinda mad about that. I'm kind of salty about that. I think I will never not be insulted by that. Because I am actually really mad about that run. Oh, those Nitro Drags. They were really, really good. And then the last two tracks, I lost over 15. Like, over 15. Over like 30 seconds. I mean, at least now we know. Time save for next run, yeah, but it's also like we have a lot of time saves for the next run. And it's like, how am I supposed to save time if I've almost saved almost all the time I can save, except for little mistakes? Which, yeah, in racing games, little mistakes amount to a lot. And that's like kind of like the problem. Because over a large amount of time, mistakes like chain together into bigger mistakes. And if you make enough mistakes, you're done, you're deadzo, you're stupefied forever and ever. And it's like, what you gonna do, you know? Oh, I got scared, but okay. I thought I was gonna have to just reset. I mean, this run is not reset worthy though. We're 5 seconds off our best. This run's not reset worthy. This run's still not reset worthy. We can save time here but not crushing onto that. Pretty neat. And not crushing onto this truck. Or that truck. I don't actually remember which one I crashed onto. But I did crash into a truck. I do remember that. I remember that happening, actually. Wee. That was pretty sick. That was pretty fast. I mean, even with the bonks. Wait, I should say it like cosmic. Even with the bonk and, I don't know for sure, but, oh my god, I finally did it. I got sub 820, 16 tracks, I mean, sorry, 20 tracks. I got sub 39, I mean, you know, LFG. Even with the bonk and, I don't know for sure, but, oh my god, I finally did it. Yo, Goku. Who's Goku? I actually don't know, but I can speculate who Goku is. I think he is a member of KT, but I'm not actually sure. Yo, the low trick, let's go. Kinda sick. Low trick? That's not a low trick, but it was fast. So I'm not mad at all. It was pretty fast, so I actually don't mind. Woohoo, let's freaking go. Weehee. LFG. Oh man, this track. I hate the bridge. And we burnt out. Okay. I kind of expected that was ultimately gonna happen. I didn't know what track it was gonna be in. Just, while nothing dumb happens, we're gonna be good. Like, stuff like that. I don't want stuff like that happening. Or that. I kind of want to reset now, but nah, we're good. We're good, good, good. Don't touch it. Good, good, good. Bro, 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 what the hell? Bro, what the hell? Flushed emote. Don't touch it. Okay, good, good, good. It wasn't that bad, actually. Took a little over a minute. Kind of. Yeah. Yeah, kind of a minute. It took around a minute, yeah. I think. Well, I'm not good at that track, sorry, boys. Who would have wished me being better at video games? I'm so sorry for you guys. But I'm actually not good at video games. You can tell by my horrid brake drifting and the mistakes I just did on the other track before this. I missed it. Oof. That hits hard. That really hits across. A little too hard. Man, 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 what am I doing? What did I just do there? Who knows? I'll try something right now. Maybe not. Like it even matters. Because that was still kind of good. Wasn't my best, of course. It was actually not the best. Because I normally would make it before 44. I'd get like 43 something. But like, I mean, the game's the game. And we have a lot of time safe ahead, so it doesn't really matter. It doesn't really worry me too much. Don't. Okay, sick, sick, sick. Sick, indeed, sick. I don't know why I did that. I really can't even do it in 150cc. I don't know how I can do it in 200. Like, it should be harder, but I don't know why it's not for me. It's kind of weird, actually. Good. Sick. That was pretty sick. Sick. I'm beating Peach, LFG. I don't know why I took the long path right there. It was kind of bruh, but okay, I'll take it. I will indeed take it. I don't care whatsoever. Oog. Oh, this track. Ew. This track's actually kind of ugly, in my opinion. Like, in design, it's actually kind of meh, but I actually don't like it as much as other stadium-themed tracks, like Waluigi Stadium or the original N64. Wario Stadium. I actually like that one even more. Even if it was kinda longish and no glitch, I actually prefer it by a long shot. I mean, works. I mean, if it works, it works. You know. Shave it, land. Kinda cringe, but okay. I don't like this track that much. In my opinion, it's not that good looking. Like, there's a lot of people that like it, so it's like, okay, I'll let it slide. Kinda sick. Don't touch me, shy guys. Make it yobbies. Oh shoot, no. What? There. Better. Wee. Wee. That was sick. Nope. That was pretty sick. There is my time save. Wee. I like the time save. I I like myself what people call them time saves. Wooey. I don't know why I did it that way, but I did it that way, so I do it now that way from now on. Wee. Don't get a purple. Good. It's not always a good idea to go for that shortcut, because you can land in the off-road, and the off-road sometimes is really deadly. It's like kinda cringe. Let's try to go all above it. Pretty sick. You can take the shortcut now. We did so pretty well, actually, so I'm happy about it. Another admirable shortcut taken. Whee! Pretty good. That was pretty good, actually. I mean, I am still behind by a little bit, but I think that if I do this kind of decently, I can maybe get a 102 flat. Or even better than a 102 flat. 101. I just need to not fall off. Which I don't think will happen, to be honest. I'm not too optimistic. Especially when that happened. I don't know why I kinda wanted it to happen though. I guess I kind of want to do like a little road to 130 series or something. Maybe. That'd be kind of cool, but alas, I want a 130 or sub 130 or something. Don't hit the egg. Freaking egg. I knew that was gonna happen. Dude, I'm playing like super bad right now. I don't know what's going on. Focus. Aiden, focus. Aiden, focus. That was a lot of time lost there. I can make it up, kind of. Man, well, it was like 8, like 4, what did I say 4, like 8 seconds of time loss, maybe, somewhere around that, I guess. I mean, it works, the math checks out. Expected. That was deemed to happen at some point. As I am indeed, after some time, a little bit of a failure. So I was doomed to fail, kind of. Well, at least it made it easier to take that. And it's gonna make it easier to take this. It did, actually, but didn't make it faster. I don't know if it did make it faster. I don't think it did make it faster, but, like, at least it made it easier. It's, like, all that matters, kind of, right? I mean, yeah, maybe we can do this. You got, like, 5 minutes to do it. Gonna have to pass away right now. And unless this one takes me less than a minute and a half, I don't see it happening, to be honest. I'm gonna get a 102 flat or something. Oh, yeah. Definitely. Yeah, and here it comes. This is the kind of run when I'm gonna fall off in every single track of this cup. I think that's what's gonna happen, indeed, yeah. So yeah, we're gonna lose enough time so we can't make it. And it's not me who wants to do that, it's the game. See? I didn't know that Goomba was there. Till, like, literally right there. If it doesn't kill you, it kills you later. That's the catchphrase. It's like, bruh. And now I could have taken the tight path, but alas, of course not. Of course you ain't taking the good path, idiot. And that was pretty bad. Yeah, we ain't making it. We just lost so much time. Do you know how much that took? It took me around 2 minutes and 20 seconds. 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Okay. That was pretty bad. And yeah, there's no chance we're making it. We just lost a lot of time. I'm not gonna get a good run here. This is a really bad run. There's no way I'm getting a good run out of that. After that, and that, and that, and that, and that. Especially since I don't know where the glider even is. Well, at least it didn't spawn too far away from where I was headed. Because that's doomed to happen at some point. But we're not gonna make it in time. Like, Rainbow Road will take me around 1 minute and 30 seconds or something like that. Like, it'll take me around that much, I think. Oh my god. Call before showing up like that? Bro, what the hell? think we can probably get 101.30. Maybe. Maybe we can get 101.30. Or something like that. Maybe. Probably not, but maybe. Probably. Yo, Lorelar is online, LFG. What are we getting? Yeah, it was a 101.50, man. That was kind of cringe, but okay. 101.50. I mean, it's not good, but could have been worse. I think we can try to get some 131, maybe. I don't think it'll happen, but maybe. Kinda cringe, but okay. At least it didn't take 2 minutes. It took 1:58. Which is still better than two. But it shouldn't have taken that long. It's not a long track. Doesn't normally take me 2 minutes. Like, it doesn't take me 1:30 in time trials, that's what I'm saying. Just happened. Pretty fun though. Did I just see the screen turn black for a little bit? Damn. My TV is laggy. Blah. I mean, it's still good, but it's also, like, not. But, like, nah, who cares? Bruh. I'm used to feeling that risk. I'm not going down that rabbit hole right now. I just want to run. Maybe a PB by like 30 seconds would be nice. A 101.20 would be nice right now. I'm still pretty bad at 200 though. Compared to how decent I am at 150, I'm pretty bad at 200. So, like, yeah. If I barely sub 131 now, which I don't think will happen, but maybe. The only way for that to happen is getting the 29, I guess, like, 2909 or something like that, which definitely won't happen, considering that we got a 20, like, a 3020 retro tracks. Not because they were bad or anything. I mean, they were bad, but, like, yeah, we're not gonna get that. I think we can strive for 2950 or 3010 or something like that. If we get a 3010, then it's not a PB. It has to be a 29. So yeah, 312X or 1X. I can try get that. I don't think I'll get a good run. I don't believe in myself, dude. And my ability to succeed. Could have ended terribly. That's why I actually don't care that happened. Yo. I got it. I can't believe I got that. Oh my god. Damn, that was pretty sick though. That was actually pretty cool. Damn, boy. That was pretty cool, actually. That did look indeed what some people call pretty sick. Oh, what? I didn't expect that was gonna happen after doing that. Okay, that's a little time loss. Nice. Who doesn't love time loss? I do, apparently. I don't really, but I mean, I do get time losses a little too frequently. So, like, I guess I kind of do. But, yeah. I, of course, fail most of the time. Because I'm bad at this game, actually. See? I am what people call bad at this game. Why? Who knows? I just am. I just am bad, and like, that's about it. SNES Rainbow Road comes right about now. Oh no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Did they just kind of mess up with the cycles? And, yeah. That was obviously gonna happen. Yes. Thanks, game. So nice of you. Bro, that was small time loss, man. Oh shoot. I could have been a little quicker if I hadn't done what I did, but I did it, cause yeah, at least Dry Bowser isn't close to me right now, so we can take this path safely. Like on my other run, I fell off right on this ramp. And I fell off again, even though I actually took it well. What the hell? What in the world happened? Why did that happen? I'm mad. I'm salty. I'm kind of salty. Because it normally doesn't happen. Why did it happen now? Because see, it normally doesn't happen. Why did it happen now? I'm mad. Bro, what in the world was that? I'm mad. Yeah, this isn't gonna be me. There's no way this is gonna be me. Yeah, there's no way this is gonna be me. There's definitely no way. Yeah, we're gonna get a PB. We're definitely not gonna PB. And if we do, that's great. I don't think I will. Especially when that happens. Yeah, I'm not gonna get a PB here. I'm definitely not gonna get a PB. The only way for me to do that would be to get a 620 and a 640 or two 630s, which will definitely not happen. Especially considering this is gonna be like 640. This cup is gonna be around 640. Kind of, I guess, maybe. What? Where did I stop? Like, that was of course gonna stop, but here? Shouldn't stop. There we go. Didn't stop. Perfect. I don't know why I stopped. Where did I stop? I should take the middle for nothing. Nerve for nothing, actually. That'd be even better. It works. You can't see the time because I don't know why. Oh, someone's calling. Shit, what time is it? Oh, it's 18:13. Okay. I don't know how bad we're doing though. We're doing bad. I don't know how bad. That's the problem. And now I can't see what I'm doing. Oopsie. That definitely shouldn't have happened. But okay. Is he gonna keep calling? I just hope that the person who's calling stops calling. Because I'm busy. I can't play right now. I can't do your gambling shit right now. Oh my god, are you kidding? Oh my god. We're not gonna get a PB, are we? Definitely not getting a PB here, especially when stuff like that happens. Man, this isn't good at all. Yeah, we're not gonna get a PB, and if we do, it's gonna be by a little bit. I don't think it's gonna be by that much. Maybe we can get a 130, 120. Hopefully. We just need to not screw up throughout this and the next tracks, and we're gonna be able to get it. All we need to do is end these a mid 424, I mean 124, and then end the next ones at 7, like do them in 7 minutes or less. Like 7 minutes flat, not like 7 minutes 04. Like do this in about 4 minutes passed. How? I can't believe 4 minutes passed. I can't see the time. I just hope I don't go across a single fruit right here. There's no fruits. Because when there are fruits, it's even worse. Don't touch me, Peach. But in pink gold. Yeah, it was a 124 for 20. Now what we need to do is get 640. Definitely easier said than done. And won't happen at all. I mean, if we take 7 minutes flat, we can still get a good time here, but that will obviously not happen because I'm not that good at this game. Especially considering there are two really long tracks, one mid track and a long track. Well, there's actually a long track, two mid tracks, and a short track. And like really short, it's actually really short. But like, yeah, you get where you know where I'm getting at. I don't know if I'll finish it in time. I mean, at least I know sub 131 is totally out of the question right now. At least We can probably get a low 131. Maybe. We might be able to pull it off. I don't know though. Maybe not. I don't think I will be able to because I'm kind of out of video games. Especially right now since Dre Bowser is right behind me. He will beat me in the acceleration game, I think. Oh, he didn't. Okay, cool. If he beats me in the acceleration, then I'm dead. He's pretty far behind though, I can't even see him on the graph. On the mini-map. I can't even see him there. I know where he is. Where's the drive out here? Oh, I saw him. It's behind Wendy. Yeah, there he is. Look, he's back where it should be. Near the top. Because Dre Bowser is pretty cool. The best three characters in Mario Kart are Roy, Rosalina, and Dre Bowser. And then Waluigi, but like, he's better as a Smash character, of course. What? I mean, I know what that happened, but did it need to happen? Nope, it did not need to happen. I'm kinda sad. Sarge. Yes, this isn't gonna be good whatsoever. I think I'm gonna get a 130, 130. Maybe. I think I'm gonna get a 130, 130. I mean, I can't complain about a 130, 130 flat. I mean, it's better than a 130, 204 though, so definitely not complaining. Well, we did just get the good pattern, so. I'm happy. And my PD didn't get this home sweet home pattern, which is in fact pretty nice. Nice. I mean, maybe if at last pass we might get it. And by it, I mean 130, 120. Like a 131 2x. I mean, it's better than nothing, and I think I'll stay with that for like a week or so, and then I'll improve it later. I mean, this works, blood. I want something. It's like, I think the sub 130 will have to wait not too long. Oh, okay, yeah, we just lost the sub, the 131-2X. Especially since we're just about at the 131-2X. I think we're gonna get a 131-4X. Or a 131-5X again. Which, of course, isn't good. Or helpful. It's kind of cringe, actually. Yeah, I think we're getting the... What are we getting? 49. That was kind of bad. Let's not talk about it. I mean... That was pretty super bad, in my opinion. So yeah, let's not talk about it. Because it was really bad, in my opinion. But yeah, let's keep it as decent.